Marner got it ahead at center. Van Riemsdyk flipping it in. 4.5 minutes to play in the second period and a 4-0 lead. Here's a pass back to the blue line to Morgan. Rielly, a shot. Big rebound. Van Riemsdyk scores! Holy mackinaw! It's 5-love!
And pretty much all five goals start the same way. Shots from the point. The Leafs are sharp in front. This time it was Tyler Bozak providing the screen. I don't know if this gets to Bozak or hits Anton Stralman standing in front of Bozak. And it might have gone right off the crest of Stralman and then dropped in between the hash marks onto the stick of James Van Riemsdyk, who just snaps it blocker side on Peter Budaj.
22nd goal of the year. Time of the goal brought to you by 5-Hour Energy. Make every shot count, and the Leafs have certainly been doing that.